While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Weak signal. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup!
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix. Underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. The Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant. Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte.
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. Another cat. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. So close to perfection. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Got the blast contained. Better hurry. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Spider-Man's right.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
If I ever see Jameson,
big guy.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Let's take a look.
That did it. Time for some science. That looks right.
man. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that.
What are you doing here? Whoa! We got a fighter! You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros, okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time, but when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
right, put them up. Seriously. Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can take it.
Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
You got anything today?
Shelter should be just ahead.
I'm a change
guy. Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be like famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
What's up today? Tomorrow.
Farmer's market. I can cut through there. Man, hope they're okay.
Can't let you pass.
Already late. I better get to the shelter.
Well, keep moving. Keep moving.
To the side. Come on. Cut through there.
Come on. No pictures. Just keep moving.
Just keep moving.
I can't believe you're so terrified of a terrorist attack. You say it like that. How would you say it? Tourism's down. There are opportunities.
Huh. Hacking app. I wonder if it still works. Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever. The drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence. He just needs to isolate the drone's signal. Wow, that was too easy.
Have you seen him?
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay, time to move. Okay, let's see. I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right. Gotta distract him.
No, I'm not.
See anything?
This is what happens.
Damn.
Get him.
Come on. Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey, I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'm seeing dead demon faces.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Eh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it. Up time. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Well, that's cool. They might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Pete, I like that kid you brought in. Reminds me of you.
So how's it going with your daughter, Eileen?
Slow. I made mistakes raising her. Hard to get past.
If you're talking, there's hope. Don't give up.
Now that's a wise man right there.
Way to have the kids back.